This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Real estate development, or property development, is a multifaceted business process, encompassing activities that range from the renovation and re-lease of existing buildings to the purchase of raw land and the sale of developed land or parcels to others. Real estate developers are the people and companies who coordinate all of these activities, converting ideas from paper to real property. Real estate development is different from construction. Although many developers also manage the construction process, developers buy land, finance real estate deals, build or have builders build projects, create, imagine, control and orchestrate the process of development from the beginning to end. Developers usually take the greatest risk in the creation or renovation of real estate, and receive the greatest rewards typically. Developers purchase a tract of land, determine the marketing of the property, develop the building program and design, obtain the necessary public approval and financing, build the structures, and rent out, manage, and ultimately sell it. Sometimes property developers will only undertake part of the process. For example, some developers source a property, get the plans and permits approved before on selling the property with the plans and permits to a builder at a premium price. Alternatively, a developer that is also a builder may purchase a property with the plans and permits in place so that they do not have the risk of failing to obtain planning approval and can start construction on the development immediately. Developers work with many different counterparts. Along each step of this process, including architects, city planners, engineers, surveyors, inspectors, contractors, lawyers, leasing agents and more. In the town and country planning context in the United Kingdom, development is defined in the Town and Country Planning Act 1990s 55. Contents 1. Credentials 2. Statutory definition of development in the United Kingdom 3. Paths for entering the development field 4. Organizing for development 5. Land development 6. See also 7. References. Credentials. There is no specific credential required, nor license necessary, for a person or company to call himself a real estate developer. Note: Realtor is a protected trademark. A real estate developer is not a professional designation. There are no schools or associations who recognize or protect the term as a trademark. Some real estate developers, often those involved in marketing properties through traditional real estate channels, choose to join business associations such as SIOR. Many aspects of the real estate development process require local or state licensing, such as acting as a real estate broker or sales agent along with filing title work and or construction and or engineering, etc. Licensed contractors who follow blueprints designed by licensed architects and licensed engineers. Statutory definition of development in the United Kingdom. Development is defined by statute in the Town and Country Planning Act 1990s 551, as the carrying out of building, engineering, mining or other operations in, on, over or under land, or the making of any material change in the use of any buildings or other land. This definition is clarified by the remainder of S55 and the inclusion of the Generally Permitted Development Order 1995 and the Use Classes Order 1987 in favor of statement paths for entering the development field. Main article, Real Estate Development Education. No single path leads automatically to success in real estate development. Developers come from a variety of disciplines: construction, urban planning, lending, architecture, law and accounting, among others. Recent specialized programs that award a Master of Real Estate Development MRED degree are also available. The graduate programs in real estate development are the most comprehensive education in the industry. Other formal education includes a Master of Science in Real Estate MSRE, or an MBA. Organizing for development. A development team can be put together in one of several ways. At one extreme, a large company might include many services, from architecture to engineering. At the other end of the spectrum, a development company might consist of one principal and a few staff who hire or contract with other companies and professionals for each service as needed, assembling a team of professionals to address the environmental, economic, private, physical and political issues inherent in a complex development project is critical. A developer's success depends on the ability to coordinate and lead the completion of a series of interrelated activities efficiently and at the appropriate time. Development process requires skills of many professionals: architects, landscape architects, civil engineers and site planners to address project design, market consultants to determine demand and a project's economics, attorneys to handle agreements and government approvals, environmental consultants and soils engineers to analyze a site's physical physical limitations and environmental impacts, surveyors and title companies to provide legal descriptions of a property, and lenders to provide financing. The general contractor of the project hires subcontractors to put the architectural plans into action. Land development. Further information, land development. Purchasing unused land for a potential development is sometimes called speculative development. Subdivision of land is the principal mechanism by which communities are developed technically. Subdivision describes the legal and physical steps a developer must take to convert raw land into developed land. Subdivision is a vital part of a community's growth, determining its appearance, the mix of its land uses, and its infrastructure, including roads, drainage systems, water, sewerage, and public utilities. In general, land development is the riskiest but most profitable technique, as it is so dependent on the public sector for approvals and infrastructure, and because it involves a long investment period with no positive cash flow after subdivision is complete. The developer usually markets the land to a home builder or other end user, for such uses as a warehouse or shopping center. In any case, use of spatial intelligence tools mitigate the risk of these developers by modeling the population trends and demographic makeup of the sort of customers a home builder or retailer would like to have surrounding their new development. See also construction. Home construction property investment calculator. References: Carrot A. B. Frege, Ann B. Office Building, Port Inland Retail Park, Riverfront Shopping Mall, Center Shopping Streets and Districts, Warehouse District, Industrial Business Cluster, Industrial District, Industrial Park, Technology Centers, Residential Apartment Complex, Bungalow Court, City Block, Company Town. Golf Course Community, Gated Community Housing Estate, Intentional Community Mixed Use Development Model, Dwellings for the Poor, Multifamily Residential Private Community, Public Housing Residential Area, Retirement Community, Revenue House, Single Room Occupancy Subdivision, Tract Housing, Science Education Campus, Research Park List, Satellite Campus, Science Park, Municipal Arcology Garden, City Movement Model, Village Planned Cities, Planned Community, Urban Open Space, Parks, Buildings, Apartment House Types, Skyscraper Tower Block, Villa Miscellaneous, Brownfield Land, Cemetery Cluster Development, Construction Context Theory, Eminent Domain, Greenfield Land, Grayfield Land, Land Use Planning, Park Parking, Playground Redevelopment, Regional Planning, Urban Design, Urban Planning, Zoning VE, Real Estate Property, Tertiary Sector of the Economy by Location, Bangladesh, China, Italy, Kenya, Pakistan, Puerto Rico, Russia, South Korea, United Kingdom. Types: Commercial Property, Commercial Building, Corporate Real Estate, Extraterrestrial Real Estate, International Real Estate, Lease Administration, Niche Real Estate, Garden Real Estate, Healthcare Real Estate, Vacation Property, Arable Land, Golf Property, Luxury Real Estate, Off-Plan Property, Private Equity Real Estate, Real Estate Owned, Residential Property Sectors, Property Management, Real Estate Development, Real Estate Investing, Real Estate Flipping, Relocation Law and Regulation, Adverse Possession, Chain of Title, Closing, Concurrent Estate, Conditional Sale, Conveyancing, Deed, Eminent Domain, Encumbrance, Foreclosure, Land Law, Land Registration, Leasehold, Estate Lease, Property Abstract, Real Estate Transaction, Real Estate Contract, Real Property, Rent Control, Severance, Torrens, Title, Zoning, Economics, Financing and Valuation, Asset-Based Lending, Capitalization Rate, Effective Gross Income, Gross Rent Multiplier, Hard Money Loan, Highest and Best Use Investment Rating for Real Estate, Mortgage Insurance, Mortgage Loan, Real Estate Derivative, Real Estate Economics, Real Estate Bubble, Real Estate Pricing, Rental Value, Parties, Appraiser, Buyer, Agent, Buyer, Broker, Chartered Surveyor, Exclusive Buyer, Agent, Land Banking, Landlord, Moving Company, Property Manager, Real Estate Broker, Real Estate Entrepreneur, Real Estate Investment Club, Real Estate Investment Trust, Real Property Administrator, Other Companies, Eviction, Gentrification, Graduate, Real Estate Education, Green Belt, Indices, Industry, Trade Groups, Land Banking, People, Property Cycle, Real Estate Trends, Undergraduate Real Estate Programs, Urban Decay, Urban Planning.